then during the compression phase, the jump, that's when you can pop the board. Okay, in this rainy session I started to experiment with popping the tail as I'm holding my upper body forward in the air. When you do this folding motion forward, that's when your legs will be, when your knees will be pulled up towards your chest. So it's when you start this folding motion, you should pop, I think. So your legs are stationary on the board during the up phase of the jump, but then during the compression phase, the jump, that's when you can pop the board, because that's when your weight has been moved off from the board. Since you're moving upward, that will lift your legs and your feet. But as you fold forward, you will compress your body, pull up your knees. That's where you get your height. That's where your feet gets high off from the ground. So during the upward phase, your feet needs to be in contact with the board so they can push your body upwards. But once you have become airborne, or just before you become airborne, that's when your feet are lifted from the ground. That's when you can pop the board and it will fly up, following your body up, following your legs and your feet up into the air. So I think you should pop as you fold down, as you start compressing your body. I will experiment more with that. Now it's getting too wet.